astroscope readings, and we're here on the West Coast versus East Coast version. We're Malibu. Alright, I'm going to start with the first sign of the zodiac, which is Aries. Someone is green with envy of your achievements and undying focus. Dealing with them this week isn't going to be a catwalk, but it's just the type of challenge you live for and learn from. Okay, Taurus. Frustration of personal matters has pushed you into the red, but someone close steps up big time this week and takes the pressure off. Jumpstart things with some calming tea. Gemini. You never wave the white flag and are happy standing on your own. This week, you get some unexpected reinforcement that brings some long-term standing goals to fruition. Cancer. This week, you're a cautious yellow, stuck between stopping and starting. Distract yourself from the indecision with a summer blockbuster and clear your head. Leo. Don't let a simple misunderstanding boil over and add stress to your already full plate. Random acts of kindness and a simple apology will help you cool down and avoid the blues. Virgo. The fog is clearing to an old mystery. Bright yellow light is shining through the gray and warms your spirit and mind. Bask in the glow and use your downtime to reflect. Libra. Pressure to change has you wanting to take a black marker and cross a few people off your list. Don't defriend anyone yet. Be patient and change lanes. Focusing your energy elsewhere gives you a fresh perspective and a few laughs. Scorpio. Impulsive choices should be making red flags fly everywhere, but you're too caught up to see them. Slam the brakes on and take a quick inventory. You might need to make a U-turn to avoid a mistake with big implications. Sagittarius. A little time off had you seeing things through rose-colored glasses, but might lead you to trust the wrong person. Trust your gut and take a long road instead of a shortcut. It leads to a great weekend that brings you closer to someone in your life. Capricorn. This week is all about green lighting those big plans and watching everyone follow your lead. A solution to a long-standing problem is found, and a few new faces inspire you along the way and seem to be the promising new friends you've been craving. Aquarius. Your sensitive and delicate nature has you feeling like fine white china. It's time to dine this week, get out of the cabinet, and spring into action. Everything is aligned and ready for you to dig in. Pisces. You've been so engrossed in finance recently that you neglected someone close to you. Nighttime is the right time for you this week. Midnight blue will give you a nice break from the intense days you spend working and planning. Have a great week.